And we are following breaking news right now in Lancaster. Police have just announced the arrest of a man they say videotaped a woman in a dressing room at Park City Center.
News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith joins us now with the details. Caitlin?
Kim and Ron, police say the public helped a lot in this case. Tips started coming in about who the man could be, and now police say they've got him. Officers charged 20-year-old Austin Fisher of Lancaster. They say after following up on some of those tips, they searched Fisher's home on July 3rd and found the evidence they needed to charge him, although police aren't saying exactly what that evidence was. Police say this is Fisher running through the Park City Center back on May 29th after allegedly recording a 32-year-old woman who was changing in the fitting room at JCPenney. Court papers show yesterday Fisher admitted to photographing that woman. He is charged with invasion of privacy and possessing instruments of a crime. Fisher was already in the Lancaster County Prison for charges related to driving, including DUI.
Kim? All right, Caitlin, thank you. We